doing this next. Oh, man! And he does it one more time. What a knife edge chop. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Ooh! Hear how his leg connected? What a decapitating lariat. WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE. And the Big Red Monster gets shot down. He plants him down with authority. Superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next. Oh, no! What did Kane do to win this one, Kane? Right now, it's fixed and neutralized. He's going to get back in this. He needs to make it effective. What an impressive combination of moves. The range of... Oh, no! Kane, no! Oh, man! What a choke slam! That'll do it, JR! He wasted no time going for that pin! He can rearrange your facial features, that's for sure. A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe! He's got him! And again to the back. Game plan now, clear as day. Target and destroy the back. Kane looks to be in a world of trouble. And he lights up his chest with a chop. Oh, just dragging his hands into the throat. What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity in this has been incredible. The maniac got it. A brutal powerbomb. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.